Yesterday, Thursday, September 16, 2021, Femi Fani-Kayode rejoined the APC, All Progressive Congress, and there's been a lot of emotional reactions, and it's agitated reaction. Now, if it was just like a small segment of people, I wouldn't even bother about it. But it's a large critical mass, a lot of emotional reaction, and it's the reaction is not really about Femi Fani-Kayode. What people, a lot of people are saying is that you can't trust politicians. All of you are the same. Renaud, you are going to join APC. Former President Jonathan is going to join APC, and just a lot of just emotional responses. And you see, racists have said that it's very easy to rile up the black man and make him act on his emotions, and it's not true. So let's not by our actions, make these racist jibes against us true. Job 32. 8 says that there is a spirit in a man, the breath of the Almighty that gives him inspiration. That spirit in us, that's reason, intellect. We have it. So we should not succumb to our emotions. Put things into perspective. Anybody who's been watching Femi Fani-Kayode for the past 18 months, I mean, they knew this was coming. Look at the people he's been hobnobbing around. He's more or less been hanging around the governor of Kogi State, Yahaya Bello. So, I mean, it's no surprise there. And then for you to say, okay, because he has joined the APC, then you're not going to have any confidence in me or any confidence in former President Jonathan or any confidence in the PDP, you are not applying reason, you're not applying your intellect. Look. Yesterday, Thursday, September 16, 2021, Femi Fani-Kayode officially moved to the APC. Okay. Now, the same day, Senator Shehu Sani moved from the APC to the People's Democratic Party, the PDP. Now, think about that. In his life, Femi Fani-Kayode is at the, I believe he's about 60 or 60 plus. He's never won any elections. This is not an attack on Femi Fani-Kayode, it's just history. I'm just basically describing him. He's never won any election. He's never. He's never won any election at all. And he's never even been part of any winning electioneering campaign. He was brought in 2003 after Chief Olusegun Obasanjo had won re-election. He was not part of the Yar'Adua train. So he was not part of the Jonathan campaign in 2011 because I was a member of that campaign, and then I came up, and myself and a friend of mine called Oruntunate Douglas, we came up with a number of the winning strategies. So he's never won an election. He's never been part of a winning campaign. Shehu Sani has won elections for himself. He won election resoundingly as a senator. He's helped his state, Kaduna. He won an election in his state for the governor, the current governor, although they're falling apart. He helped him win an election because of his own personal popularity. He's a playwright. He's very popular in the north and in Kaduna state. So if you put it into perspective, it's like Manchester United losing Sergio Romero. That is Femi Fani-Kayode, and then gaining Cristiano Ronaldo. That is Shehu Sani. And then, so I mean, that is when you look at it, it's a net plus, it's a positive, it's not a loss. If there's any loss, it's to the APC. Think about it. So don't allow yourself get so agitated. No, you are a human being, you've got the spirit of God in you. Allow it. Make you calm and then look at things, not emotionally, look at things with your intellect. Look, and then those people say that, okay, all of you politicians, you cannot be trusted. How many politicians, how many people in the PDP, how many people sympathetic to the PDP have actually left and gone to the APC? I mean, APC has lost people to the PDP. PDP has lost people to the APC. It happens. But look at Femi Fani-Kayode's past. Before you say you cannot trust a former President Jonathan, you cannot trust me, we are all the same. Look at my own past. Look at me. I've said this before. The best predictor of future conduct is past conduct. Have I been like that in my past? Look at my past. Just look at my past. Look at how I have shown loyalty to former President Jonathan and the People's Democratic Party. The People's Democratic Party basically has done nothing for me. I'm not an official member. But I am sympathetic to them because of former President Jonathan. Before then, I was an aide to then Vice President Atiku Abubakar. I was an aide in his office. I was loyal to former Vice President Atiku Abubakar even after he left office. Look at when he ran for president, I stood by him. When he was cheated out of the election, because that election was rigged, I stood by him. So look at my past conduct. That use that to judge my future conduct. Don't use the present and the past conduct of Femi Fanikaode to judge me. I am Renaud Mokri. I am not Femi Fanikaode. Former President Jonathan is former President Jonathan. Look at his conduct. Look at his past conduct. Don't use Femi. Look at, I mean, think back at Femi Fanikaode's life. And then you can make, just think back at his future, his past conduct. And then think about my own past conduct. So I don't mean this to disrespect anybody, but it's just because of the kinds of reactions that Nigerians are coming up with. And I want to help Nigerians to put things into perspective. Thank you for watching, and God bless you.